I didn't know this guy Cody.
God damn,
yeah.
Cody, 13 too.
I was trying.
I'm running a one-lap race on the Nürburgring with a vintage Oberwheeler.
See,
you're
playing that game. I know why you're playing that, man, because you're scared.
For 30
you don't
laps,
want none of this.
Because the Xbox rules.
Did you put it down to one? Or were you
Callahan
at, two?
At 30 or 60 laps would be running about 13
minutes. I was at
minutes.
Two.
Yeah, I gotta change my car if we're gonna do something like that again.
Well, I was updating
I
the firmware
race
on
that
my
big
wheels
old
so that
boat.
I could fucking connect it to my Xbox, but it didn't work.
It was all good till Callahan ran through me on a lag. I don't know what the fuck happened there.
There goes in my rubber duck.
Right now it's time to go T-bone stunt.
Yeah, bring it on, motherfucker. How you doing, buddy?
I think I'm gonna call this last 30 lapper right here the last race of the evening from the Scat Daddy Lobby.
Alright.
Because I gotta call it a night. I gotta fucking be.
I do too.
You go to work and shit.
I've drank way too much fucking alcohol.
But it's a good
that
evening.
Sounds like a
birthday. Until
problem.
See that yet.
Dude,
as much as I
want to
stay up and sit here.
Is this a bigger oval?
Fuck around with you guys.
Yeah. Yep.
No.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Well,
it's not even an oval,
one.
Dude.
Wait long enough for me to get in there, bud. I'm on my way.
Later.
Later.
Later. I'm on my way to come take stunt to Gapplebee's with the wheel.
Come on, man. Bring it on, buddy.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the gear.
Stunt ain't shit, dude. I'm just gonna call a pony. It's like a 12-year-old. Hairy 12-year-old. Hairy fat 12-year-old.
I might play that here after I'm done racing.
I'm out of here, guys. Love you.
Alright, later, dude.
Later, bro.
Later,
bud.
What? You mean I'm actually outlasting
Chase?
You'll be home tomorrow, huh?
You ain't about it.
Yeah, ooh, he's all about it. I'll tell you right now, he's all about it. All right, later, guys.
Let him race a Bristol race with me, boy. You ain't about it.
I love you.
You mean I actually outlasted the truth one night?
Yeah, that ain't hard to do.
It is when he lives.
Three time zones away.
Yeah, three time zones away.
Yeah, I usually go to sleep around 5-6 in the morning.
Well, I mean, I'll stay up for a little bit longer and play some Call of Duty, but I don't want to stay up till 4 in the morning. I know, damn it.
Alright, fine. I'll leave the lobby open for a little bit longer. Jeez. Sounds like an idea. No.
Oval.
Alright, I gotta switch cars.
Another 30 lap oval.
This one here.
Ooh, this car would be fun.
We're playing NASCAR, bud, didn't you know? I mean, fuck. No, Saturdays, like it always has been.
Yeah, he wants a Saturday, so I can't run the lobby.
If we were to do it Thursdays, I won't be able to make it. I'm the fucking host of it.
Look who's in front.
Unless somebody else wants to fucking host it, you guys run it on Thursdays. I'm sorry, Tap. Jesus Christ. My fucking fault.
Whoa, shit! I didn't know you were there, sorry.
Ooh, I know this bitch yanked in third gear.
Me, motherfucker. My bad, Callahan. Come on, in car view.
Sorry, I don't
know.
Oh, run.
My
shit.
Bad.
I don't
no,
run
you
here.
Heard me, dude.
That was a mess.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, feel that wheel get light. That's pretty cool.
Whoa, man, what the fuck is going on with the cutter
wait,
right now?
10 point deduction. Cat.
Right.
Yeah,
that's all
good
right.
Wall riding, Cat. You fucking cheating.
You ain't kidding.
Like I'm winning the talk. I watered the whole first lap.
Shit, lost the gear.
Where'd it go?
This messed up.
You said you lost it.
It became a neutral. It's sitting in chunks in transmission.
Almost.
I can't see you guys around me, I'm just saying. In Carby, you do not get to see much.
Oh no, not at all.
Especially once you hit the wall and that hood's fucking smashed it.
I don't like how there's not any hands on the steering wheel. I feel like there should be hands on the steering wheel.
Yeah, that throws me off a lot because I can't tell where my steering wheel is.
I guess you just gotta go off that yellow mark, but my yellow mark, my car's...
I don't have a mark. Mine's all black on the inside. I can't see it.
What car are you in?
Raven? Raven, but... I can see it once the fucking lights in my rear view.
He must have put it all upside down. Don't listen to him. His driver's retarded. Yellow mark lines up with your nuts, so you know where they're at.
I mean, hey, if that's the way you want to do it. On the steering wheel straight, I guess.
Right.
Sorry, Barrels.
I catch dirty and I mess up.
Oh my god. We're holding it together. Oh fuck. Sorry, BR. It's getting fucking tense up yonder.
Trying to hit me?
Oh, the fuck!
I want some too, Giant. How's it going?
Oh, sorry, dude.
Oh, closing me out, huh? Fucking do it again, Giant. Do it again.
Oh, I didn't let
off. That's what you get. See you later.
Turn in, you bitch!
Oh, we're good. Jesus Christ.
Ah, this Pipno car, I can't catch it.
Got heartburn, it's running fast.
Jeez. I get up close to it, and I screw up.
Oh, beast!
Oh, beast!
What are you doing? I didn't see you.
Oh my god.
Yes, I knew it was about to happen.
I grabbed my wheel during that. Hell no. I was let go of that bitch. That thing started swinging.
Oh, so good. Oh shit, John. Giant's in a bad spot.
Down low in turn 3 and 4, watch out.
I've seen him.
I got carried halfway around the track by a I just ran her up a little wide and it stunt was there. Yeah.
Giant's there, stunt was like, what the fuck, dude?
Well, I can't see. I ain't got no mirrors. It takes so much effort to move this thing to the right and left to look. That was a fun race, though. Ooh, somebody hit me. Somebody else hit me.
Fucking hit him. Yeah, I hit him. Yeah.
Oh my god, that was a fucking gap.
He fucking took me out. Motherfucker beast.
I ain't gonna be allowed to take you down. The car's still moving.
Oh, my bad. They are. I was trying to move the dead cars out the way.
Yeah, I see that's a little fucked up there, Cab.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, shut the fuck up. It's your piece of shit. I fucking hit you, motherfucker.
Fucking beast, it was all his fault.
I'll tell you, this game's fun with the wheel. Makes it more difficult too, I couldn't catch up to anyone.
Let's try switching over to first person.
Oh, there goes Bert! You see Callie ain't coming to fucking take him out? That was crazy.
That was rude.
Yeah,
That was...